Mastering Scheduling. Understanding. Let's reschedule. Hello everyone, and welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to unravel the meaning and use of a very common phrase in the English speaking world. Let's reschedule. Whether it's a business meeting, a friendly get together, or an appointment, knowing how to propose a change in plans is a crucial communication skill. So, let's dive in. The phrase, let's reschedule, is often used when someone wants to change the time or date of a planned event or meeting. It's a polite way to suggest that the current arrangement is no longer suitable, and a new time needs to be set. The word, reschedule, itself combines re, meaning again, with schedule, implying that you are planning to set a new schedule. Let's reschedule is a versatile phrase that can be used in various contexts. It's common in professional settings, like postponing a business meeting or a job interview, but it's equally useful in personal scenarios, like rearranging a coffee date or a study session. The key is that it's used when an unexpected circumstance arises, making the original plan impractical. When someone proposes to reschedule, it's important to respond politely and constructively. You can 1. Acknowledge the request. Sure, I understand. 2. Propose a new time or ask for suggestions. Is next Tuesday good for you? Or, when would be a convenient time for you? 3. Confirm the new arrangement. Once a new time is agreed upon, a confirmation like, great, see you next Tuesday at 3 p.m. helps clarify and finalize the details. Sometimes, you might want to use different wording. Here are some alternatives. Can we find another time? Is it possible to meet at a different time? I need to change our meeting date, is that okay? Each of these phrases can be used in similar contexts but might fit better depending on the situation and your relationship with the person you're speaking to. And that's a wrap on Let's Reschedule. Remember, it's more than just changing plans. It's about clear communication and mutual respect for each other's time. I hope this video helps you navigate your scheduling like a pro. Until next time, keep practicing, and see you in our next video.